Yeah, no, people say no pressures, but this is the fifth and last round for the Global Qualifier race. My fastest three consecutive laps, I think it was on round 4, which I did 55 seconds. So yeah, I think I got hit by another quad, so I have to restart again, but it's okay. Okay, done.